It is the theme of hearts, of love, of... Before you go dipping your fingies in here, blah, 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 something else in this box that's gonna help out a lot. It's a rose cone. And if you don't... And I keep on smoking by myself, and I don't think I need no one else. And you keep your bullshit on the shelf, and I keep on smoking by myself. What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is Valentine's Day, or it's right around the corner, and I figured this was an appropriate little sweater to wear today. Love is all around us, even if you're loving yourself, your family, your bestie, your significant other. Love is everywhere. We just gotta open eyes and see it. And sometimes when our heart is protected, it's hard to see it. Open that baby back up, because life is short and you deserve some loving. And if you want to love on some boxes, I got my February box right here. A little while ago, I started a subscription box company for people just like you and I with the things that I thought would be so adorable. And every month I switch up this theme. And this month, of course, it is the theme of hearts, of love, of self-love, all the stuff. So here I have my February box. Look at the little koala cupid. You can check all of this out on koalapubs.com. Boxes are limited monthly, but I have mysteries and I have build boxes. I have all kinds of stuff if you're not able to school this one anymore. But I did want to show you what's in here. So the cards always come with the list of all the things that you should be expecting in your box, along with an email if anything ever goes wrong. I'm a stoner. It's a stoner company. Things happen sometimes, but we're always here to take care of you. So we got our card. First and foremost, let's just go ahead and grab our main piece. There are a few different colors available. There was purple, red, pink, orange, teal. I think those are the colors that I saw, and it seems like, I mean, not to jump ahead of myself, but looking through the wrapping, it seems like this is a pink one. Here we have it right here. Ah, get off. Look at it. It's got a nice little heart in there. I brought a cup of water to drink, but also water to pour into my bowl, or in my bowl, not my bowl, my bong, so we can take rips while we open the rest of the box and see what else we can smoke out of. It's a stoner box after all. I think that's good. Is it too much? Let's see. I think it's okay. All right, got that. This box does come with a regular bowl, but I kind of said fuck it in this case. And I included something different. I like different. Let's include different. And I did it. I included it. What I got here is a heart-shaped bowl. Look at it. It's so cute. So we're gonna go ahead and put this on our piece. Oh. Ah! I got me some ganja, but hold on. Before we jump into that, I got a grinder in this box for you. The grinder that I got in this box has a rose on it, because I thought, you know, like roses, Valentine's Day. So we're gonna grind up some of our goodies with the goodies that came in this box. Grind it up. Look at it. Let me give you roses, but my type of roses. A grinder with roses. Now, before you go dipping your fingies in here, blah, 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 and packing your bowl, there's something else in this box that's gonna help out a lot. It's kind of small, so let me find it. If you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, you might have seen me use it already. It's called a canna scoop. Check it out. So it's a little scooper for your ganja, so you could go ahead and scoop, and then you can either do like this, or you could point it up like that and it'll just fall into your bowl through the smaller opening at the bottom. There we go, don't have that much space. Boom, so now I have this pack. And then also, hold on, we got ourselves not a regular lighter, but a wine bottle lighter. I don't think I have my, I have to go get my butane. And you will go like that and the lighter will work. So let me go get the lighter stuff. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Ah. Now let's take our very first puff. Happy February. I have a really good feeling about this month and this year in general. Let's freaking go. Woo! Quality boxes. I feel like this would be a really good time to tell you that one of our upcoming next monthly boxes come with an ash catcher, because it helps you. Like, this is already snapped through, got a little dirty for me. Ash catcher will help that. Okay, let's pack it again. Have that set and ready to go. Do you want to see what else is inside here? It's kind of cool. I choose everything that goes into the box because I try to create like a little sesh setup of the things that I think you'll need and you'll like. Hopefully you like the rest of the stuff that I put in here. And here, I put in a Kush card. A Kush Cards is a woman-owned company, and it's a greeting card or a birthday card or any kind of card that you want to give to somebody, but with a can of twist on it. As a space in here for a pre-roll, or you could even put in a chillum in there if you want to spice it up for your friend even more. And it comes with matches as well, so if you want to light it up. I'm not going to open this because I want to gift this to somebody else, because I figured that you could give the card to somebody else on Valentine's Day, or just because all I weed is you. Everybody, I believe, gets the exact same Kush card. We switched it up for a few boxes just to make it like a little spicy, but most of the people received this one right here. What's next? Puff! Stop it. We got the... Let's go with another heart thing. It's a Valentine's Day. Self-love, friend love, family love, significant other love. Does it matter? You're gonna love this. Well, maybe not. A lot of people might not like this, but it's okay. I think you might not like it, but you might like it. You see. It's a dry pipe, which you know I'm not the biggest fan of, but when it's cute, it's cute. And this one is like a matte finish heart. You got your carb hole right here, your ellipses go right there, got your flower. Let me get my can of scoop. Check that out. Boom. Isn't that so neat? And then you got your wine bottle lighter, got your carb hole. If you're not gonna get stoned after this dry pipe bit, I don't know what to tell you. Cause I already need a sip of my coffee. That's not even iced anymore. Oh my God. I have already mailed so many of these boxes out that I'm so curious. And please let me know in the comments, if you're watching this, if you're actually using the items out of either your February box or any of your quality boxes that you may have received before. And if you haven't had a chance to, that's okay. There's a lot of really cool stuff that I have, and I would love to hook you up with it whenever you need it. You can always use discount code BOX for some savings. And we're actually, I got some exciting news. This is gonna be the first time I announce it on YouTube. We just got approved for a warehouse for my boxes, because right now I ship out of my house, and it uses like, I want to say probably like 1,000-1,500 square feet of my house, and it is just getting way too overwhelming. So it is time to get into like a big warehouse. Just take this to the next level, you know, be able to have more color options, more item options, more employees, more boxes being able to be packed so you don't have to wait so long. All this stuff, you know, all this stuff. I don't know, I'm just so excited. I'm excited for this journey. I am going to be vlogging the relocation of putting everything away at my house and unpacking, setting everything up at the warehouse. So stay tuned for that video. And cheers! I'm gonna put you over there. I have some more stuff. The box is not done. So inside this box, you will also find yourself a king palm. It'll come in a tube like this. You squeeze it on both sides, it'll pop open, and you'll receive a nice cone like such. It's a rose cone. And if you don't... It's just sitting in there, that dry puff. If you don't know how to roll so good, or you don't want to roll perfect, because I got you with this rose cone. Shout out to King Palm. I didn't even know they had these. I thought they just had like the natural leaf things, the way you squeeze and pop. I don't even think this one squeezes and pops. Let's fucking pack it. We gotta at least light it up. Damn, I'm using the screwdriver for everything except for screwing drivers or driving screws. You know what I mean. Don't fall. If you are watching this and you happen to live around the DC area, or you just want to come and hang out, I'll be in DC with Weavers February 25th and 26th. So on the 25th, meet me at the dispensary right here. And then I have a puff and paint after that, but it's sold out. But there's a free smoke sesh in between if you just want to come and get zooted with me. But the next day on the February 26th, I'm doing a stash and dash. If you know what that is, like, you know how exciting that is. If you don't know what that is, it's basically where I come in, I leave a goodie bag of stuff somewhere, I record it on my Instagram story showing where it is, and then we wait to see when people show up so they can grab the goodie bags. The sooner you show up, the better your goodie bag is. And then we just hang out, we sesh, and then we dip out. So I'm gonna be doing that. If you live around the area, like, don't be nervous, don't be shy. No special invitation is needed. Just come to the shop. I'll be hanging out there. I think they'll be doing special deals there, so you know you're gonna get you some good stuff. And then we'll walk over somewhere, I don't know where, but it's supposedly really close, and we'll have a sesh, and then we'll just chill for a little bit more, and then the next day maybe you'll be able to win some free goodies, you know? Worst case scenario, we get to hang out again a little more. I think Weavers is gonna roll up some special surprises for the stash and dash and for the sesh in between the shop hangout and the puffin paint. I also posted the flyer on my Snapchat if you got a chance to see, and it's also on Twitter. I hope I get a chance to see you there because it's gonna be a fun time. I've never honestly stuffed a cone with a screwdriver before, but hey, why not? Roses. This is roses. That is roses with a wine bottle. Come on, come on, come on. You gotta admit it. It's a cute box. You have to admit it. Come on, I know it is. Wait a minute. It's kind of unfortunate that I don't have somewhere to ash. Oh, wait. Huh? Maybe I do. It says we got a pink one on the box. I like this ashtray so much. There's a few different colors that these come in. Hold on, I have to stuff it some more. It really is not stuffed good. So I don't plan on smoking all of this. Do you see me? I'm already so stoned. But you're not gonna have to use all the stuff that you get all at once. You know, I'm just doing that because I wanna show you everything. But this box is gonna last you all month long with some good stuff until the March box. And the March box is flowers themed. So if you like that and you like flowers, you're gonna like the box. Oh man, you guys, I gotta tell you, I feel fucking incredible. I'm not ready to quite talk about it yet, and I don't know if I will, but like some really awesome things have happened, and I just feel so, so free and healed, and it feels wonderful to say after all these years. So yeah. I just feel really good. It feels nice. I don't know if it's been showing that I haven't been feeling very good, but I haven't been feeling very good. And today, I think, is the first day that I wake up and I feel, I mean, just incredible. Incredible. I know that means some caca stuff is gonna come up and try to ruin my mood, but I'm okay with it. I'm ready for it. That's okay. Packed it down. My man would be so proud of me. You stuffed your cone with a screwdriver? Screwdriver not included in the box. I don't want to pack it all the way to the top. You could go further, but I don't want to smoke that much and I don't want to waste it. You got your way where it can hang out right there. Boom. This is wonderful. I love February. I've always hated February, but I'm looking at it different now. I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. You know? Cue the song as I smoke. Cheers. I can see it a little too tight, but it's okay. Rose petals. And I know it seems like that might be the end of the box, but it's truly not. There's one more thing. I included a full-size Formula 420. It's 12 ounces for you to clean this and whatever else you might have. I got this for you. I'm not gonna demonstrate this right here because this is not worth cleaning yet, but use your Formula 420, use your cleaning solution. That is everything that is in this box. I am going to pack another bowl. I hope you have a fantastic February. Don't let anyone or anything get into your head. Time heals all things. They say that and it's true. I am getting older and wising and I'm experiencing it and I can say it does happen. We're gonna get through this stuff together. I will be your Valentine. Check out this box on koalapuffs.com, discount code BOX. Don't go anywhere, stay for the bloopers, and I'll also be seeing you in the next video. Cheers. Yeah, that's it. Whoa! A year and a half ago. A little. just burnt myself. So hopefully you'll be like the last.